a safe drive home, okay? First time here. That's no problem. Let me just find you in the system here. What was your name again? Okay. And your last name? Okay. And you're here for skin treatment, right? Relaxation. Okay. Let me just check you in here. Okay. So you're all in. You can just have a seat. Stay there. Stay there. I'm just gonna turn the lights off and everything, get everything set up, get my stuff, and I'll be right back, okay? You just get nice and relaxed, okay? Yeah. You okay like this? Okay. Okay. This is okay for you. Okay, great, 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 great. Okay. Are you comfortable like that? I said to grab some towels. Just remember, I am just learning. I am just a student. So, there's a little shape on the side. Do you find that you have dry skin or more like, do you find you have, dry skin or, oily? You don't know either? Some people have a mix of both. Okay. You ready? Why are you nervous? I'm not gonna get in your eye or something. just gonna cleanse your skin here, okay? Does that feel okay? Moisturize into your hands and everything too, so maybe let's just wash them real quick too. Okay, you ready? Give me your left hand. Just cleansing it. The palm and the back of your hand. Fingers. Does that feel nice? Blanket, are you warm enough? You're okay right now? Okay, I'll ask again in a bit to make sure. Okay, leave that hand for a sec. Let's do the other hand. Being too rough for a second. to knock all my stuff over. Okay, I'm gonna exfoliate your hands now too, okay? Oh, you need a lot of exfoliating on your hands. Jeez. That's okay. It's about practice, right? Okay, now how about the skin up? This will help you like this part. Yeah, this part, I like it too. Yeah. Nice and cold on your eyes. It's kind of a nice feeling, isn't it? Nice and slick. Powder up the brush here. So now we're gonna do the moisturizer on your face and then on your hands, okay? So we're gonna do your face first, okay? So I'm gonna stand up so I can get closer. Or maybe I'll just close. This is okay like this. Let me fix my hair. This is okay like this. I'm gonna have to stand. I'm just gonna do a little bit on your neck too, okay? Okay. How are you feeling? You feeling okay? Okay. Gonna fall asleep. Oh, well, next time you come in, I'll have you lying down, and then we'll do skincare laying down. And then if you want to nap, you can. Okay, next time we'll have you lying down. Then. In between the fingers. Pretty much done. one's gonna see it. Oh, you want me to? Okay, I will. How did you enjoy your spa day? You want it to be longer? Oh, I'm sorry. Next time you should do a longer one, for sure. I can even have you lay down. I'm really glad you could come in today though and let me practice on you. That was so much fun. I really appreciate letting me practice on you. So you like to... Alright, let me just get again. Okay. And what would you rate your services today out of 5? A 5? Thank you. I'm so glad you enjoyed your day here. And do you want to book back in for next week for another one? A longer one this time? Sure. Do you want to do 30 minutes? Or do you want to do like 1 hour? Or an hour? Yeah, for sure. Okay. Okay. Maybe I'll walk in for next Saturday at 2 p.m., okay? Alright. And I booked you in with me again. I hope that's okay. That's okay. Thank you so much again for coming in. I hope I see you again soon, okay? I'll give you a hug. Alright. Have a safe drive home, okay?